Jai Hind. Today, I, Akshay Dev Singh, student of APS Gwalior, is here to explain you about the innovative idea and our model that is prepared by me and my team for Innovative India. That is about the waste management. As we all know that today people throw their garbage here and there in sea, ocean and other water bodies. To solve this problem, we will make a small floating point named the Cleaning Navy. This is the blueprint of the Cleaning Navy. So let's start from the nose of this Cleaning Navy. As you can see, it has four lights on the front of its nose. It also have a primary center, which is part of control center. Let's come to middle piece of the body. It is a big cardboard piece, as you can see. It has secondary center, two LED lights at the edges of this cardboard piece, and a basket which collects the plastic from the sea. It also have four hollow boxes at the corners of this boat, which have primary filter and secondary filter. It also fitted with the high powered motor, which is of 9 volt at the end, which will accelerate the power of this boat, and the fins which will help it to turn. It will also be fitted with a transmitter that according to which we can control it. As you can see, in the bottom of these boxes, we fitted two balloons in each boxes, which will help it to float. The work of the primary filter is to collect large pieces of the garbage, and the work of secondary filter is to collect small pieces of garbage. The Arduino Uno performs the all function and control the all boat. The propeller of this boat will help it to float very fast. The balloons are filled with the air which help it to float on water. And this is the Cleaning Navy of which is our model. I hope you will like it. Thank you.